Living. Feel free to have a paddle in the shallow water, but don't be tempted to go for a swim. Buoyancy can be a problem for those of a dead disposition. The object here is the chalice. Every time you dispatch an enemy with a sword, the chalice fills a little more. Fill the chalice and then collect it, and you will be worthy of visiting. Thank you. Don't let zombies get you down. Tend those wounds by stepping into this fountain of rejuvenation. The living world lies beyond these skull gates. The master of the hilltop mausoleum, the stained glass demon, has possession of the skull key.